My name's Taron Roberts. I'm studying a Diploma in Information Technology Advanced Programming at TAFE SA. I enrolled into TAFE because I was always told that TAFE's a good place to start to get practical skills and that kind of knowledge that you need to succeed in your career. I started doing a Cert 4 first, based on recommendation during the course counselling. This year I'm continuing with the Diploma. And next year I'm planning on going to university and doing a Robotics or Mechatronics Bachelor's. The lecturers are always really reachable and they're always very understanding and supportive if you're running into issues. And they can always help you find a workaround and make you be able to get what you need to get. What I've learnt through TAFE SA basically got me my job. I work as a photocopier technician. I know what I'm doing at my job and I use the skills I learn at TAFE all the time. The robotics has exploded in the last few years. I know that Adelaide has a lot of opportunities for the IT industry, especially in space and defence and places like Lot 14. I've got a friend that helps find the startups that come there. It's exciting to see how new everything is and learn about all of the new technologies that are being developed there. And I'd definitely love to work there. That would be very cool and interesting. It's exciting to see and to be a part of that future. My sort of favourite thing about learning IT at TAFE SA is just the creative aspect, being able to solve problems and work on your ideas and learn a new form of creativity through technology. I'd recommend TAFE SA to anyone who wants to get started in the IT industry.